trying to start something. Scrap will break up now behind Peter Eng.
Mark Potvin and Wendell Clark. Clark got Potvin's mask off. He's playing with getting over a broken cheekbone. And so he's got the full face mask.
Clark getting loose. Had the right hand loose. And Ray Scavenello this time is staying his distance. Clark got the left loose now.
Potvin was recalled last week from Adirondack, where in 63 games he had 365 minutes in penalties. But it's pretty tough when you fight and want to fight, but you're wearing a full face mask. Clark had to rip it off his head before he got a chance to battle. But on the other hand, this young guy, who is a tough customer, broke his cheekbone, and you can't blame him for wearing some protection. But really, he shouldn't get involved in any fights until he gets that big...